What if I told you Lionel Richie, Lady Gaga, Dear Home John Oates, Michael Jackson, Prince, Madonna, and I would say about almost every single pop star singer you've ever seen was a Reptilian hybrid. Every movie star you've seen come onto the scene in the last 10, 15 years is a Reptilian hybrid. Every movie star you've seen from 1970 to 1990 was 75-80% Reptilian hybrids. What if I told you to run for government? They run all the governments of the world, and when you see stuff like North Korea, and America about to get into a tangle, what I told you is all Broadway play. Chaos. Order out of chaos. What if I told you that America is a superpower, and because of that, became America first? They invaded us since the 50s, cloned our generals in the beginning, and eventually cloned our congressmen and our presidents. And what I told you is that all their down on our level, at gas stations, Walmart. There's millions of doctors, hybrids, lawyers. What if I told you almost game over? What if I told you that God is about to return, and if you go to Jesus Christ, you'll have a special protection against all these demonic forces? The regular people and evil people are going to suffer a tribulation when the Antichrist arrives, but Christians, for the most part, will be exempt. What if I told you this? Would you seek Christ?